Hey, I'm Lance with LiquidWeb. Apache Tomcat is a web server and servlet container that is used to serve Java applications. Tomcat is an open source implementation of the Java servlet and Java server pages technologies released by the Apache Software Foundation. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install Apache Tomcat 8 on Ubuntu 16.04. Before we get started, I should note I am working as a root user on a LiquidWeb self-managed Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. First, let's make sure our package index is up to date by running apt-get space update. Let's go ahead and create the Tomcat folder within the opt directory. Next, we will install Tomcat. Change to the temp directory on your server. This is a good directory to download ephemeral items like the Tomcat tarball, which we won't need after extracting the Tomcat contents. At the time of this video, the latest version is 8.5.51, but you should use a later stable version if it is available. I'm going to run a tar command to extract the tarball inside of the opt/tomcat directory. You can run the java space hyphen version command to check which version of Java you have. Now, let's install Java. Type apt-get space install space default-jdk. Tomcat needs to know where Java is installed. This path is commonly referred to as java_home. We're going to modify the .bashrc file and append the following information. Don't forget to source your .bashrc file. Finally, to activate Tomcat, run the following script. To verify that Tomcat is working, visit the IP address of your server in a web browser and append the port 8080. That's it! You now know how to install Apache Tomcat 8 on Ubuntu 16.04. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.